we found that so many people who consider themselves knowledgeable on the issues around reproductive health and access didn't know about fake clinics or crisis pregnancy centers. They had never heard about what they are or how they operate.